Once there was a land where the sky boiled and orange waves moved across the waters, where storms showered ruby red raindrops and emerald green flowers grew beneath Caribbean blue and sunburst yellow trees. In this magical land, there lived a pink, passionate, polite hippopotamus. Children everywhere love Tara Miller's surprising and sumptuous short. Taffy, the Pink Hippopotamus.